Jeremy, welcome to our store. Look, what we've created here, I think we've accomplished it, is to simulate what you might feel when you walk in. And we know that you're not always thinking about pool stuff, it springs upon you, but we'll take the brush section and the leaf rake section. We see the look on people's face when they walk in. They might have fiberglass, they might have plaster, they see all these different brushes. So those icons, which are here, pardon me, this right here, this is key. These will never ever change. Every single category that you go to, for instance, key use. At least hit the key use so you can then hear what we might tell you when we see you standing here going, gosh, which brush? I see one with steel on it and nylon. You hit that within 30 to 45 seconds, you will actually know what you're looking for and what you're not looking for. Then there's product types. So if there's a difference between steel and nylon, you're gonna see that on that icon. And then all the way to the end with the checklist, the little gotchas, like for instance, don't use a steel algae brush on your paint or on your fiberglass. And you know, who would know this stuff? And that's what those icons are for. And the more you use them, you're going to educate yourself. So you're literally going to learn what to buy, what not to buy. It's going to save you money and increase your knowledge. Thanks a lot. And come visit us if you haven't. Bye-bye.